Yeah, because you start with an idea and then you start layering it. And, you know, you create characters and then the conflicts come, then the plot point comes. But slowly, you know, it happens with me when we develop a script. Till one point, you know, we are leading the characters to a certain way, to a certain direction. But after a point, the characters actually start leading us. And then we cannot go against that. And of course, you are looking for something beyond the obvious, beyond the layer. You want to go deep down. You want to scratch those layers. And that's what we do in cinema. If it's not nuance, it's not cinema.
Firstly, hi, everyone. And yeah, I think it really depends on the writing. You know, how it's been written determines whether I'm able to see the soul of the person, so to speak, instantly in the first reading, on the first narration, or whether it takes time. You know, sometimes the most layered stuff is also written so simply that you connect with that. You almost feel like you know the person. You literally delve into that person's soul. You get an idea of the context, social, political, economic, everything. In maybe a few scenes. That happens very rarely, though. In most cases, it takes time to unravel the layers.
And I told her, you know, you should hear it from the director so you'll get the confidence. Because otherwise, she didn't know Abhishek. So she heard the first half. And then, I was not there. She left. And Abhishek told me she left. She said important
emergency
work
had come up.
I said, we have written such a bad script, Abhishek, that she has left in the middle. But she came back after an hour. That, and because we thought, you know, she made a bahana and she left, ki, I can't hear anymore. But she came back, and of course, you know.
It was an unavoidable situation. And I thought these things are, you know, I was being honest. I said I had some place to go to. I had a costume trial, I still remember. And I said, I'll come back in an hour. Abhishek is a kind of guy whose expressions you really can't read. So he was like, okay. And I left. In some time, I get a call from Vishal and he was like,
Nahi pasand aayi aap.
I said, nahi, abhi tak to bahut achhi hai, par main second half maine suni nahi hai, main wapis ja rahi hu. So he was like, okay.
Very small, intimate moments in their lives, and that those stayed with me, certain images.